Magic butterfly. Hey guys, I am going to show you a magic butterfly of numbers. Its magic sum is 34. You can see it's containing a number. So why I am saying this is a magic butterfly? If you sum of all number in each direction, you will get the same sum. Look at there. If I add 8, 10, 3 and 13, the sum is 34. Similarly, 9, 7, 14, 4 makes sum 34. On the right wing, 16, 2, 11, 5 make 34. And similarly, 12, 6, 15, 1 make 34. Not only this one. Now look at there, if you add any two column from left or the right wing, you will get 34. This is 34. Third column sum is 34. Fourth column sum is 34. Not only this one, if you add left column to the right, any right column, you again get 34. Look at there, first with the third one, fourth one. Not only if in the same wing, you can get the sum 34. 34, this is 34, this is 34. This is 4x4 butterfly. Why I am saying 4x4? On each wing horizontally, you can see it contain 4 cells. So it is 4x4. Vertically, each wing contain 2 cells. So if you add any 2 cell vertically, you will get the sum 17. That is the half of the magic sum here, 17. The next question, how to make this butterfly? Let me explain you. You have to start from the outermost cell. Let me start from here. I will write 1 here. Then you every time move diagonally. So here I will put 2. So it has 2 wings. After every second movement, you have to change the wing. If you are in the left wing, you have to go to right wing. If you are in the right wing, you have to go to the left wing. And you are going from outer to inner. So be careful. So here I will move on the next wing. So here I will write 3. Then I move diagonally. So here 4. Now is whenever you innermost wing, because the second movement in this wing, so you have to cross. So here you will put 5, then cross diagonally 5. So here I have to change the wing. So I will put 7 here, then cross diagonally 8. And once you reach the outermost column of one of the ring, here you will not change the wing. You have to go to the opposite cell of the same column. You will put 9 here, then cross diagonally here 10. Then you have to change the wing, so you will put 11, then cross diagonally, this is 12, now in the innermost cell, so you have to cross just, so here 13, cross diagonally, so here 14, now here I have to change the wing, so here 15, then cross diagonally, so here I will put 16. So this is how you can make a 4x4 magic butterfly. Similarly, you can make higher butterfly, look at there. It is a butterfly of size 8x8. In each wing horizontally we have 8 cells, vertically we have 4. So its magic sum is 260. Then you can make 12x12, 16x16, 20x20 on the same line. You can only make butterfly having size which are the multiple of 4 only. Hope you enjoy this video. Thank you.